Hello everyone, welcome to the computer class. Today we are going to continue chapter 1b, arithmetic operations. Students, in the previous session you have learned sign bit representation of a binary number and ones complement subtraction. Today you will learn twos complement subtraction. Let us understand what is 2's complement. 2's complement means we will calculate 1's complement of a number, then we will add 1 to that number. It will give you 2's complement of a number. Example, let us consider a number 1011010. Now its 1's complement will be 0100101. Students, how this number is formed? By inverting 0 to 1 and 1 to 0. Now for finding 2's complement, I will add 1 to the 1's complement. So 1 plus 1 is 10. 1 plus 0, 1. In rest, all the number will be same. So, 2's complement of 1011010 is 0100110. Now, we are going to learn subtraction using the method of 2's complement. Let us consider an example. I am going to subtract 11011 from 1100101. Students, my first step is put leading zeros to make both num1 and num2 to have the same number of digits. So, I add 000 to second number in order to make both the numbers having the same number of digits. Now, step 2 is you are going to find 2's complement of the second number and name it tnum2. Students, I already told you how to calculate the 2's complement of a number. Yes, first by finding the complement of that number and then adding 1 to the complement. So my second number is 0001101. First, I will find 1's complement by inverting 0 to 1 and 1 to 0. So, my complement is 1110010. Now, I will add 1 to it. So, my 2's complement become 1110101. Step 3. In step 3, I am going to add num1 and 2's complement of the number 2 that I had stored in a variable tnum2. So, my step 3 is add num1 and tnum2. So, here I am adding 1110001, that is the first number. And 1110101, that is the 2's complement of my second number. The answer is 1110010. Students, as we had considered the value of carry in 1's complement, so here also I am going to consider the value of carry. Please open your book at page 46 and see step number 4. Yes, observe the value of carry. If carry is 1, then the answer is positive and equal to the sum part itself. But if carry is 0, then the answer is negative and equal to the 2's complement of the sum part. So, in my example, carry is 1. So, this answer is positive. And what will be my answer? Yes, the sum part. My answer is 1100100. But what happens if my disc carry will become 0? Then I'm going to find the 2's complement of this sum part. Means first I will calculate 1's complement and then add 1 to it. Students, today we have discussed the method of 2's complement. Do practice related examples from book from pages 46 till 48. Thank you.